This video will show you how to put a movie onto a USB flash drive and be able to plug it into the back of your TV as long as it has a USB port and watch a movie that way rather than using a VCR or DVD player. First thing you want to do is go up here to the magnifying glass, click it, type in disk. So you want to get to disk utility, just press enter. Then if you haven't already, plug in your flash drive into your USB port on your computer. Should pop up. Click the main file of it and go over here to erase, and you want to change the format to MS-DOS if it's not already, and then click erase. Confirm it. Just so you know, when you do this you will lose everything that's on the flash drive. You can go ahead and close that. Then you want to go to the directory on your computer where your movies are. So here's mine. Open it up. You want to click down and hold it and drag it onto your USB flash drive. It's going to be under devices. I just remember I didn't title mine, so the default name is untitled, but you can title it TV movies or whatever you like. So click down and hold on the movie file, drag it there, and then it'll start copying it onto the USB drive. Then I will come back when this is done.
So once it's done copying the file to the USB drive, you want to go over here and eject it. And go over to the back of your TV. Just find anything that says USB. They're all the same. They'll all work. Once it's plugged in, on my TV it automatically pops up. If not, you might have to find a button that says something like media or something like that. Mine's the one right there, media player. Press enter. See in the bottom left where it says cruiser, that's the name brand of the flash drive. If yours isn't showing up, to the right it should give you an option to select devices. Press that, make sure you got the right one selected. Go over to movie. And there's your movie right there. This movie was about 600 megabytes. It's an 8 gig flash drive, so you could probably fit about 12 movies on there.